Which means it's next dungeon time. Let's go for a prison of Caldeum. New axe. Take two. Action. Okay, this feels a lot more familiar in a good way, damage-wise, pack-clear-wise. That was a lot of guys in that room, though, and I'm dead. The bad kind of dead. I think it was that git right there doing all the damage. Hey, a paragon point. Let's get 2% all adamant resists. I think we're back on form again now, with a nice bonus to crit chance. It's like a little mini crit shrine each time we get a good kill with Shred on anyone. Who is our objective? We are here to kill the Animus carriers. I think there can only be two of these Animus carriers left. And back this way. Defeat the Scourge of the Land. Oh, there he is. Just drop down in the middle. That's fine. Normally these guys hatch out of a statue, but this is cool too. Ah, there's my boss kill speed back. I missed that. Those last couple where I didn't have that were tough. Couple of ranks of shapeshifter. Off we go. Nope, don't want that. Hey! Managed to make the weapon rank 5, finally. Didn't add any extra duration on the guaranteed critical strikes, but everything else about it going up's nice.
Is always hot.
I think I was going to rescue that one item there to go in the bank. That's him saved. I think for this I was trying to measure which one was better. Critical was Storm, 3.4 seconds. Let's go see if I've been carrying this around all this time for nothing. That'd be 1.7 for 3,000. Yeah. Whoops. It was no good. Let's destroy the item that's nothing, and then back off to the next nightmare.